Hey guys, what's up? It's Tilly. We're today to say that I do a story time video because it was requested by one of my friends, Layla, so I just thought that I would do it. So, yeah. This story time is just going to be about some embarrassing stories that have happened recently and kind of sort of my past. So, without further ado, all I have to say is don't forget to subscribe to this wonderful channel, like and comment, and without further ado, we can get this video started. So, the first embarrassing story happened when I was in third grade, and I had recently came to that school. It was probably like my second week or third week there, because like it was like the first day of school, but it was probably like the second or third week of school, like the second month or something. And I was walking, well, first of all, I didn't know anyone there like at all, so I was like kind of a loner there. So I mean, yeah. And I got up from like eating or getting my food or something, and I started to go to the bathroom, and I didn't realize that my shoelaces like was untied, or I couldn't wear them when I was inside. And I was walking to the bathroom, and one of the boys there, he stepped on my shoelaces, and then another boy like put his leg out, and I tripped over it, and I fell face first into the floor. So yeah, it was like so embarrassing. And I don't even think I cried. I think I just stayed on the floor for a while to just process what had just happened, because I had no clue what had just happened. All I know was that my face was on the floor, and I was in third grade, and I was like 10 or 9, and I had no clue what was just going on. And I had no friends there yet. So I was just really embarrassed. And then after that, I got up, and then I kind of was like in that kneeling position when you're trying, and I started tying my shoelaces, and then I walked up like nothing happened, and I went to the bathroom, and then I came back and sat down by myself in the corner of the lunch table and just ate my food. Yeah, so that was just like the first embarrassing story that I know of right now. So yeah, that was like so embarrassing. My second embarrassing story is when I was in, I don't even know what grade I was in. I was in fifth grade. Yeah, I was in fifth grade, and I had gone to like a store. I don't know if it was a gas station or a market. Like Walmart, Target, or something like that. And you know how like Target and Walmart and the same store? I don't know if they have it. But like just regular grocery stores like that, and like they just have the little soda thingies, like it's like those boxes thing, and just has soda in it, and you pay for it, I think. Yeah, but I was at a gas station, I'm pretty sure, and I was like trying to be slick and pick the farthest soda or drink or juice or whatever I was getting. It was a Sprite, yeah. I was trying to pick the farthest Sprite and then bet and like pay for that one. Because back then, I used to like not know what people would do to the things. So like, if I was getting a pack of gum or like any food or just anything that you would have to reach for to get yourself, that was like in a row or something, I would reach for the farthest one in the back and try to grab it. And I tried to grab the Sprite. Little did I know that if you like try to like grab one of the ones in the back with something being in the front, everything would fall. And I grabbed it, and as I was trying to rush and do it, because like, my mom was like, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. And I pulled it, and all the drinks in the front fell. And luckily, my mom didn't even see or know what happened. I just played it off and casually walked away with the Sprite. And my mom paid for it and got in the car and just left. So, like, it was just like nothing even happened. And my mom was like, how is this Sprite? I was like, oh, this Sprite is and I guess like as we were driving off, I kind of like looked to the back, to the rest and everything. And one of the customers was like, excuse me, sir, blah, blah, blah. I don't really know what he said, but I could read his lips and he said, excuse me. He had his hand up like this. And the cashier or the store owner or whatever, he ran to the back and was like, he was screaming. And he was waving his hands around because like I could see what he was doing from the back as we were driving off. And I quickly like peered my head down and was hiding until like we were completely gone from the gas station. So okay, so my third embarrassing story was when I was in preschool, and I was graduating out of preschool to go to kindergarten or elementary school, whatever. And we were at the graduation ceremony at the preschool, and it was like in one of the classes, or what was in the class? Technically it was, I don't know where it was actually, so. And my mom like had her phone out and was like recording, like it was actually this phone right here. Just like, you know, I don't know what's. It was this phone. This phone was like so old. I don't even know if it still works, but it's still here. Still. Yeah, but my mom and my sister were recording me on this phone. And, it's expensive. But they were recording me on that phone. And I was like just staring at them. Like, I couldn't stop looking and fidgeting out of my seat. Like, I kept moving around good enough, having my leg up, having my leg down. Just like doing all this. And then I kept like trying to like put my face in the camera and like, and everything. And, like, my mom just kept saying, and then it was my turn to go up to like collect my little fake certificate thingy. And when my mom goes for, I went up to go get my certificate thingy. They said to like pay attention to listen for your name. And I was playing around with my sister, obviously. And they had told me to sit down. I thought that they had called my name, but it wasn't my name. It was just someone else who had like the same name as me. And what was the same name? It was like a name that sounded like mine. And I got up, I really like ran to the stage. And the girl was there and I was like, "Stevie, what are you doing?" They said it was my name. And I pushed her off. Not off, but I shoved her. And then I grabbed the award and I was dancing and everything. And my mom was like, and then the lady, my teacher, whatever, she was like, what are you doing?" I said, "I'm collecting my award." And they're like, "No, that's not yours, that's hers." I was like, so I sat down, and my mom was just yelling at me and everything. "You did this, you embarrassed me, you did that, blah, 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 blah." And then it was like two or three names later that they called me up, but I was fast asleep. From all that jumping and everything, like, because like half the kids, they were like on this. Like, feel it was so boring. And well, like 3 days later, I was fast asleep. They called me up like 10 times apparently, and I didn't hear. So my mom woke me up. I quickly ran up to the stage to get my award. I was half asleep, you guys. So I was like, and then I sat down, and they were all like, "Are you okay? What happened?" Which is, I was like, "I'm sleeping," you know? And I was just so embarrassed. The fact that I fell asleep and grabbed my award, and the fact that I grabbed the wrong award, it all happens to all of us, does it not? Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, and subscribe on, you know, my video. And yeah, so I'll have my social medias like in the description box below. And yeah, comment down below, let me know what videos you guys want to see next, and I'll have that video for you guys sometime in the future or maybe tomorrow. But I'm gonna be filming 2 videos today only because I didn't post I didn't post on Monday or Sunday. No, I didn't post on Monday. Sorry, there we go. And so, I might post a second video today. If not, then we're just gonna leave it at this video. But I do hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please comment down below and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later on today or tomorrow. Bye!